your tag feel. Go, Chuck!
So the next song we're going to play is a song called Let Me Down Slow. But for this one, we want to see everyone going crazy and having a good time, all right? This one's called Let Me Down Slow.
Heaven knows we're out of love. I've been on the point of giving up. If all is fair in war and love, then why do we fight? Something ain't right. Cause we don't really talk about life no more. I'm just here on my own trying to laugh it off. Yeah. When the night comes crawling, I'm holding on for something to change, tensions to break. Cause we're on time. What are you hiding? Cause I got the right to know something different in the way you look. What are you fighting?
All right, I want to see every single one of you jump. Are you ready?
The final say, if love is just a wicked game, then why do we play?
Why do we play?
Why do we play?
Why do we play?
And it hurts seeing you try to put me off, trying to make me be the one to break it off. Oh. When the night comes crawling, I'm holding on for something to change, tension to break. It's about time. Hey!
Are you ready to jump?
Baby, let me down slow.
Liverpool. Blake's gonna teach you a little bit of this next song. This next song's called Why Oh Why. So we go, why oh why oh why, and then you go, why oh why oh why. So let's try again. Why oh why oh why, then you.
Why oh why oh why.
Let's do it, this one's called Why Oh Why. Asking why, oh why, oh why, why I never listen, I never learn my lesson. Whoa, oh, 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 it's thought when I was younger, I would have it figured out by now. Oh, I don't know because I'm old. It ain't that easy, no, no, no. I never be my act up. Let me hear you. Asking why, oh why, oh why, whoa.
Why, oh why, oh why.
Why I never listen,
whoa.
I never learn my lesson,
whoa.
She's saying why, oh why, oh why.
It tells me every single time.
Girl, I know what you're missing,
whoa.
I never learn my lesson,
whoa.
Saturday I live forever. Sunday I wake up. Some messages in 10,000 missed calls. Ask me why, oh why, oh why. Let's go!
Money,
money,
money.
I don't know where it all goes.
Go.
Memories a little fuzzy.
Fuzzy.
She's telling me I should know.
Oh.
Will I get myself together? I'm easing over my head.
My head.
How did I end up back here again? Come on! Ask me why, oh why. Thank you.
Yeah!
You know what? I can't even be mad that one of their singers stole my name. I can't help but love New Hope Club. They're great.
I know, they are so good. They were absolutely amazing. And don't go anywhere because this guy is going to be on the main stage next.
Johnny Orlando posted his first video on YouTube at the age of 8. He now has over 3 million subscribers to his channel, and his first single, Let Go, has been watched more than 13 million times. He's even duetted with Mackenzie Ziegler. So get ready for Johnny Orlando!
Reese. He's got a well cute dog.
Oh, it's wonderful, isn't it? Gonna have to meet that one.
How exciting. That is Johnny Orlando. He is going to be on the main stage very, very soon. Now, you may know that our very own Hackety dog doesn't really know a lot about popular music.
I mean, it's laughable, isn't it? It's very laughable. But to educate the dog, we sent him down to the CBBC Summer Social rehearsal day to learn a little bit more about the acts performing this weekend.
Yeah, in hindsight, sending literally anyone else would have been better.
Oh, yeah, it's the worst idea ever.
You're right, cockers. I'm here at a top secret rehearsal for the Summer Social. Now, it may surprise you to learn that I know nowt about pop music and that, so I've come along to expand me mind hole and catch up on all the insider gossip with all the biggest Summer Social acts. So let's go inside and see what we can learn, cockers. Excuse me, man. Excuse me, are you a pop star?
No.
What?
Are you a pop star?
No, I'm not a pop star. I don't look like a pop star. I'm a guitar tech.
Are there any pop singers? Are there any pop bands around? Can I have a chip?
If you'll go away.
All right, I will. I'll do out for a bit of fried potato. Yeah, well, I've been searching for at least 1 minute and 35 seconds for some pop stars, and there aren't any pop stars around. I've been lied to. There's nil pop stars locally. I don't know what I'm going to do. And who are you two?
We're Baz and Melody.
Baz and Melody? Ha! You